What are you up to?
Playing Guild Wars.
Oh, nice.
I never actually played it once my computer got all fixed. Putting it on ultra settings is pretty dope. What kind of headset is that?
It's just the Turtle Beach P4C.
I'm never using Turtle Beach again.
It's just what was cheapest. We are back after the internet explosion. Oh boy. Okay. Well, I guess this is where we find out if I have to fight it all over again. Oh boy.
Return from whence
Okay,
I came,
that's actually not
for that
cool.
is
The boss has
peace
three
within
phases,
me.
and you have to kill it all three phases. Yeah, no, I'm summoning people for this to conserve Estus, because otherwise I'd be stuck here for a fucking week. Could this be a princess? No, this is a fucking nightmare. There were a whole bunch of signs when I logged back on. It's looking like we're gonna do this on our own again. Yes, I found the great bow. This would be my favorite boss if you didn't have to kill all three phases every time you fought it. Hyper armor through everything. And even then, I'm still gonna die because I'm not gonna have enough Estus for the third phase. Wasn't even touching it, but whatever. It'd be nice if they weren't both aggro to me. All of the range. You cannot space anything. And they're both aggro to me. This phantom is worthless. No health, but whatever. Can't even cheese it that way, really? God, fuck this king, as thy kind always have. Thank you. Good God. The fact that I had to switch to Karthus cheese sword to do it. Yeah, I had to shut my mic off for that one. Okay, but now what? I'm not even mad. That's fucking hilarious. Unless that's a... Okay, it was a player. That's hilarious. That's great.
Those who aren't kin to fire cannot paint a world. Those absorbed by fire must not paint a world. Don't worry. I haven't forgotten, Mother. I can hear the fire crackle, and soon I will see it. My thanks, Ashen One. I will finish the painting of a cold, dark, and very gentle place, so that it might make a home.
Is that it? Oh, my back. That can't be it. There's no way that's it. Maybe there's something down here that I'm missing. Nothing? That cannot be the end of the DLC, just the boss, and then no cutscene or nothing. No NPC invaders. Motherfucker. Through the building. Through the roof. If Miyazaki just didn't have enough of Anor Orlando, he had to make more Anor Orlandos. Platforming in this game, in these games, are always straight awful. Let's just make more and have things shoot at you. Come on, Miyazaki. That's not fair. Did I just randomly break block? Bows use so much stamina. I also completely forgot that there was a bonfire here. Third grab. Maybe there is more illusory walls down in the fucking cave of death. I don't know anymore. Oh. That would be a spider. Now it's a dead spider. Well, like, I don't even know if that's the first boss or if it's like an optional boss, because obviously that area down there isn't necessary. It's just another area. Okay, that was just me being a big dum-dum. It is the boss area, but there's another part to it. Pyromancer's Parting Flame. Oh, hello. The fucker just bum-rushed me. Give me just a second. No, you don't do whatever it is you're doing. What is that? Oh, you chugging motherfucker. Jumping attacks. Thank you. Bitch, I'm about to knock you off the ledge. Jumping attacks. Nobody uses those. Of course, they don't need fucking blue Estus because they have infinite FP. That should not be a true combo. What the fuck? Hidden path ahead. Oh, we can't even put our signs down here. That's rude. That would have made a great PvP spot. So yeah, looks like I'm done here. Give me just a second to check out the boss soul that I just got. We can do some jolly co-op, I guess. But yeah, it looks like that's the end of Ashes of Ariandel. Just those two bosses and a little bit of extra stuff. I'm gonna be ending the stream now, just so we can, save on bandwidth or something. Thank you for joining me, like, four people who did. I look forward to doing this kind of stuff again in the future. It's just, bleh.